Fairmont Police Department welcomed three new officers on board as Lena Banbosch, Chris Gwinnup, and Ben Myers were sworn in yesterday to join the department as patrol officers. This new recruiting class will leave for training on August 27th to the State Police Academy. The deadline for the next round of applications will be due to the city clerk by September 6th, with the entrant test scheduled for September 27th.